quick, cause the fight's been fixed. Be pouring milk on your tricks and your style's a bitch. Format's dated, way overrated. Every track that we drop is hot, that's why you hate it. But movie gets nicked cause you already
who in the hell is that? You baited when you listen, you're repressing. What is it, 17? Wait, guns and guillotines. International supremacy, running everything we got. Let's have a seat. I gotta cut my music now. I love me some toast. Y'all folks today ain't got no manners. Just come back whenever they feel like it.
Well, Mama Pearl, I just came to see about you.
Can I ask you a question?
Why, sure you can, baby. Who are you? You remember me, Mama Pearl. I'm Jolinda Harvey. I used to be Jolinda Stansberry.
Oh, yeah, I remember you. You one of Rowena Stansberry's daughters.
That's right.
Yeah, I remember Rowena had three daughters. Oh, I remember you. You that fat, mean one. Can I ask you one more thing, Jolinda?
I guess.
What do you want?
Well, this is what the problem is, Mama. Down at the church, we're having some problems. And I just decided since you were the oldest member and since you've been around the church for so long that maybe you could help us out in our dilemma.
Now, hold on. Hold on one blankety blank minute. Now, I have told them son of a biscuit down there at that church that I wasn't making no more cakes to build no brand new building.
Baby, I ain't here about no cake bake sale. I'm here to talk to you about the Wilamena Church Ladies League. You know it's been disbanded by the new First Lady, huh?
Girl, what you mean they done disbanded the Wilamena Church League? Girl, I know they didn't.
Yes, they did, girl.
I know you're not telling me that they have disbanded the Wilamena Church Lady League.
Yeah, girl.
No, girl.
Yes, they did.
No, girl. Girl, no.
Yeah, girl.
Well, how did that happen? We left that club in good standing, and you mean to tell me that our club has been disbanded? What did you dizzy bros do to make this happen?
Now, you hold on 1 minute, old lady.
You hold on, you old chicken head. How is it that you have a club that's got the three richest women in town worth hundreds of thousands of dollars? No, maybe millions of dollars. And among you three Daffy Ducks, you don't even have $5 worth of common sense. If I was 5 months younger, I'd knock that head off your head.
Now, I didn't hear about all I'm gonna...
Shut up. That's my cellophone. I tell you what. I gotta take this phone call because I got a hot date tonight. But my favorite show, Tequila Combo, is about to come on, and I need you to watch it to tell me what I'm missing. And we'll finish talking about this situation when the commercial comes on. And then we'll deal with your situation, and I'm gonna tell you what to do. I'm coming, boo!